Well, in the unfortunate aftermath on the Paris Metro after the first leg, the message here tonight is equality. Equality off the pitch, but there is equality on it as well as a result of that 1-1 draw in Paris. And very little to choose between these two clubs. Pastore. Moratti. That looks really dangerous. And it's a red card. Zlatan Ibrahimovic's misery against English clubs goes on. The challenge on Oscar drew immediate protests.
I think they're both going. I'm not sure about that as a red card.
Here's Costa. Good stay from Costa. And he goes on. Penalty. He's gone down. And the referee doesn't give it.
That was a penalty. It's all happening quick for him. He looked clumsy from Cavani. That looked like a penalty. The left foot of Cavani. Just clips
move from Verratti. Here's Pastore, only Cavani ahead of him, and he slipped it through, and he's onside. Big chance, big moment for Cavani, and he's missed the chance.
Oh, a huge moment from Cavani. Ramirez gets left on this side. Not sure what Fabregas is doing, but between them, they get it badly wrong. And Courtois comes out early and forces him to go onto his left foot, which is the right thing. He's so unlucky, Cavani.
Willian slips in Ramirez.
Oh, credit to Sirigu for being patient at the near post. He could have easily gone for the cutback.
Of the second leg to go, Fabregas with the corner. Terry trying to help it back to Diego Costa. Touch paper is lit. A striker's finish from Gary Cahill and a rare positive on the evening for Chelsea.
The initial headers from Thiago Silva's a poor one and it always becomes difficult. Diego Costa has a goal. All you're looking for is a good contact from Gary Cahill. As I said, last time it fell to him, he didn't get it right this time. It's so sweet, that strike, and true. It's so close to Sirigu, he's absolutely no chance. It's passed him before he can react.
With Luis. Ball played across, and Lovitzi. Pastore. And Courtois had to help it over.
Oh, it's better pass.
Lovitzi's corner! Oh! Wouldn't you just know it? He had to do something big on the Stamford Bridge return, didn't he? David Luiz has just done something almighty. A sickening blow for his former manager.
That's sobered everybody up. It's an incredible header. The set-piece delivery has been shocking all night. It's the outswinger this time. He can't get close to him. I think it's Ivanovic. It is Ivanovic who's marking David Luiz. Just get caught up on it, but it's a wonderful, wonderful header.
Don't go away. 1-1 on the night, 2-1 on aggregate. Extra time to come. Ball in from Costa, looking for Drogba. Curtin wandering, Cahill coming in. And the referee's pointed to the spot.
I think he's handballed it. Ball goes up in the air. Does he actually make contact with it? His arm's up there. You see it better here now.
Hazard, who's already scored 4 from the spot this season. Scores again! And Chelsea really are in pole position now. It's been a less than convincing performance from them, but they're heading towards the last 8.
You've been shocking all night. You've got 25 minutes to go, and if PSG score again, you're in trouble. We really need to focus now, Chelsea. It's a moment of absolute madness from Thiago Silva.
Ivanovic. And against Courtois, it would have to be really special. Tries, though.
There's some effort, that. Incredible strike and technique.
Lovetsi, the corner taker. To save, an incredible stop, a full stretch,
fantastic save.
Motta's corner, and again Silva's there, and this time scores. The captain has done it. Seconds after being denied by Thibaut Courtois, he beats the Chelsea goalkeeper. Chelsea are on their way out as things stand, and Paris Saint-Germain could be heading to the last eight of the Champions League.
Well, it's a nightmare for Thiago Silva in that same box. About 15 minutes ago, but now, absolutely delirious, unbelievable header to beat Courtois. He's just been denied. I think it's John Terry, of all people, who just gets under the ball but takes nothing away.
The Champions League road is closed for Chelsea.
Chelsea out, City and Arsenal in trouble. We need to do a lot better. We've seen tonight our best team, who were best equipped to go as far as they can in this competition, have been put out, and deservedly so.
Yes, the last English team standing last season are in this season's competition no more. Chelsea out of the Champions League on away goals.